task 24, we're going to be doing a cystocentesis on a female dog. In our tray of supplies, we have a 3cc syringe and a 22 gauge needle, which is 1.5 inch. And then we've got our tube here with no additive to send off to the lab, and our alcohol. So our patient's already in dorsal recumbency. One assistant's holding off the hind feet, and the other assistant's controlling the head and holding off the forelimbs. So now I'm going to just go ahead and palpate to find the bladder. Spray alcohol on the site. Here I'm aspirating. I'm going to stop drawing on the plunger and pull the needle straight out. Put the sample in my syringe. I'm sorry, in my tube. I'm going to go ahead and label this with the patient's name and date. And that is it.